Hi, this is Chuen Rong. I've turned 13 years old this week. 13 years old spiritually. As you see this baptismal pool behind me, it reminds me of my journey with Christ through the ups and downs and through growing with Jesus. One thing that's important in growing is to desire God's word. As I desire God's word, I grow closer to Him. And if I not, I grow further away from Him. In 1 Peter 2, verse 1 to 3, it tells us, I paraphrase, but put away the evil things, but desire the pure milk of the Word of God as babies and thereby grow. Reading the Word of God as our duty is not sufficient. May we desire it just as a baby desires milk, that we may follow it and be transformed into the likeness of Christ.